Okay, so hello everyone. For this video, we're going to be making the farmer version of the graveyard. So before I begin, recall that I'm going to be using the following program. So we have the Magos Model Editor, the Vertex Modifier, and then lastly, we're going to be using Retera's Matrix Editor. So let's begin. So first things first, instead of starting off from the graveyard, we're going to be going straight from the Gilneas version instead. So again, I already have sort of a farmer building set, so I've labeled it as Westfall. So let's go right ahead and make a save. Storage then Westfall. Okay, now for the texture, again, usually I use the house texture from the farm and also the town hall texture. And then finally, I'm also using the village dude add texture, which is used by a lot of the farming buildings in the campaign. Next, we're gonna export it into JPEG format. So we will start with the base. So let's use the one from the farm. And then you select the mesh corresponding to that portion. Okay, so right there. Next, let's target the, well, this portion over here. Sorry about that. Our neighbor has this annoying chicken. And what's even more annoying is that technically it's 3 p.m. where I live, so not sure why their chicken is crowing. Okay. Let's take a look. We can remove the extra mesh because we no longer need it. Okay, so one of the problems when removing old textures and you have water textures is that you're gonna have to readjust it every now and then. So, next thing, let's edit this portion over here. So let's set it. So basically, this is the foundation of our little house over here.
Okay, so looks about nice. Next, let's fix up the stairs. Oops, wrong one.
Thank you.
Okay, so next let's go for the house itself. Okay, so the main house is done. Now just for the obelisks, or basically these temple lamps. Although I feel like maybe I'm gonna be flipping the texture up, so I'm gonna go back for the foundation. So then we can go back to the obelisk.
Okay, so we kind of need another texture, the one for human shape. Darn. Okay, so basically the entire, most of the house has been completed, except for the floor inside, and also we have to delete the extra, or rather unused, textures. So those are four textures. Uh-oh. Anyways. Again, we just need to do some finishing touches. Need to do finish the floor inside the foundation. Nice, and we're done. So again, I'm gonna save it as an MDX file, and then again we can use the matrix editor to finalize everything. Okay, so I'm gonna be testing this one in the world editor, so see you in a little while.
Yes, my lord. All right. Off I go then. Job's done. Yes, my lord.